But after that is done, Riet makes the patterns and I take care of the fabrics and the colors and so I do all the technical stuff and the design with it together. Yeah. We gather inspiration and then we start sketching, and this is really a lot of sketching involved. We just thought it was very suitable for this collection because it's about fast ladies, so first ladies who were driving
the rally races
and the aviators, in the 1920s, and they were dressing up like guys so that they would not be discovered being racing. And our muse this season was Amelia Earhart. She was the first lady who crossed the Atlantic Ocean. It more accessible for more people, more affordable
for Holland, because in Holland
people are more practical,
yeah.
And
so
they
like
see
in
the
Paris people are much more willing to pay a lot of money for clothes.